So, as you know, your boy Trey got double teamed today. But everybody gets double teamed. They post it on YouTube. Some of them lose. They get a comeback. But then some of them win. And those two niggas are trash, right? Okay, so that second part, that was all me. No, I'm not lying. That was all me. But it's just a regular day in Xenoverse. I joined these niggas' lobby. They did not want me to have a teammate. So I was like, okay. So then I let the computer down. And these two niggas want a double team. But you'll see what happens in this video. And hope y'all love it. Like and subscribe. And enjoy. You see that? Look at that. Right there. They don't even let me get a chance to get a teammate. Now look, I'm thinking that I'm with the gamer, but no, apparently not. I guess they fought somebody last time, double teamed them, and then they both left, so I don't know. But they didn't let me get a teammate, so I was alone. Okay, now, I think y'all know where I'm going with this. I'm gonna get him back by grass-grabbing, right? But, there's a little thing I wanna do, you know, just make the video look cool, alright? Even though I'm not all that good, I mean, I just used their own medicine against them, but still, I still gotta make this video look good, huh? You guys probably are like, oh, Trey, that's not the way. You can't make a video look good like that by spamming. I mean, they kinda deserve it.
me, I cut off your neck and then I feed it to your pussy, please don't touch me, please don't touch me, please don't touch me, cut off your neck and then I feed it to your
Now, you guys are probably wondering, Trey, what you do the same thing, so wouldn't it make sense that it happens to you? I mean, when you think about it, yes, it wouldn't make sense, but if you guys try to throw anything like that in the comment section, I swear, I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna break all your